What's up, guys? This is Steve. How's everybody doing? The plot thickens. I told you guys yesterday I had something to talk about. I don't know if this is a good or a bad thing, but it's definitely interesting, and we have to talk about it. I'm going to share my opinions both ways. We might go live in the future about this subject as well. But before we get started, the best way to support me and the channel is simply by giving a thumbs up. Like the video for me, share the video, and if you're new to this channel, make sure you subscribe and join that notification squad. Let's get it popping, y'all. So, yesterday, Activision Blizzard hired former Google executive Daniel Allegra. I think I'm saying his name right. His last name is spelled A-L-E-G-R-E. I apologize if I'm not saying it right. But this is interesting, because Activision Blizzard recently pulled all its games from the new GeForce Now service. And Daniel, coming from Google, probably has relationships with Google. We don't know how long they've been talking about this partnership, hiring him as president. And you guys, we always talk about this. Relationships matter in business. You know, you don't want to help your competition become better. So, was this a move that he designed to pull the games? I don't know, but it's definitely interesting. So, let's check out this article. And this article doesn't talk about anything about it. Just wanted to give you guys an article to read. This is from GameSpot, and it's from Eddie McCock. So, I'm going to put this in the link of description if you guys want to read the article about him becoming the new president for Activision Blizzard. And let's go. Let's leave out, because we really don't need the article for this video. But this is definitely interesting to me. I don't know if that is the case, or it could be the opposite, guys. It could be he had nothing to do with Activision Blizzard pulling his games from GeForce Now, and maybe his business with Google did not go too well, and he might say, hey, let's put the games back on GeForce Now. So it could be either way, but it's definitely interesting since we have GeForce Now, we have Google Stadia. They're both gaming services. They're hiring a Google executive, or former Google executive. He's the president, and now these games are gone from the other gaming service. So we're going to have to definitely talk about this in a future live event. I want to hear your opinions. My opinion is the first one. My opinion is he's probably still has a relationship with them, and maybe that could have been the reason why their games was pulled from GeForce Now. But just because that's my opinion doesn't make it a fact. It could be the other way. It could be nothing to do with each other at all. So I just want to hear your opinions. Let me know what you guys think about the situation. Definitely comment, share your opinions. We're going to definitely talk about this later, because we always talk about relationships. Relationships is just the way business works. That's why I was telling you guys that I really don't want to buy a streaming device from from companies like that provide streaming services, who just recently released a box. I think AT&T just recently released something, Verizon. The reason why I don't want to buy a box from them, I'd rather just buy a device from the open market, is because you got this business relationship, and they're going to block out services that's in competition with them, or competition with people they're friends with. And that's just what it is. That's just business. So I'm wondering if this is another situation like that, but I don't know for sure. And we'll probably never know for sure, but it'll be something to watch for the future. So let me know what you guys think. I want to get this video up right now so we can definitely talk about it. And, I don't know if we're gonna go live later or tomorrow, but we definitely have to talk about this, because it's getting juicy now. So we're gonna have to see what's going on. But I'll talk to you guys later. Thank you so much for watching. Definitely support the channel. Like the video. Give it a thumbs up. Share the video. And tune in next time so I can show you how to make the box yours. Thanks for watching, guys.